Good morning, this is PC 1072 Dratzidis. I'm a brand new police constable. I joined West Yorkshire Police 3 years ago as a special constable, which is a form of a volunteer police officer. I started falling in love with it, and without hesitation, once West Yorkshire Police started recruiting, I sent my application. I've been successful, and after 13 weeks of training at the Cargett training complex located in Wakefield, I was appointed to join the Leeds District. For the first 10 weeks, I'm going to be serving from the Steinbeck Police Station, operating mainly on the eastern part of the town. Following that, I'm expected to be sent to the Ellen Road Police Station, which oversees the centre and the southern part of Leeds. I've met my tutor today. He seems to be a very friendly gentleman. He has experience in training new police officers. I was given three lockers, one for the radio, one for the PAVA, which is the advanced new gas we got, and one for the general equipment. I'm looking forward to it, and hopefully I'll get back to you shortly with some experiences and any new good news that I'm more than happy to share with you. PC 1072 out.